2017 has been an absolutely great stock market run. It has been phenomenal. And on a total return basis, the S&P 500 is up 13 months in a row now, basically ever since the election. And that is a phenomenal performance. So as retail investors in particular get your statement every month or see it, your email that you get in your inbox, whatever it is, and you look and you go, oh, okay, you know, my portfolio's up, that's great, and you put it in the drawer and you move on. And it's just been so easy, and it's been very unusual in that sense. If you look at equity factors, things like momentum, value, size, you know, low vol, that was kind of a popular strategy for a while, yield, those kind of things. Really, the standout performer was momentum. And so if you wanted to outperform in 2017, you wanted to be exposed to that momentum factor. You just buy what went up and you just kept buying it because that is consistently outperformed pretty much all year long. And a lot of the other factors have lagged. I'm going to say more value-oriented factors like straight-up value, dividend yield, those kind of things have actually lagged. And then volatility in the market has just been so small. Intraday volatility has just been so low. It's just been a great run with no volatility, and everyone feels really good about things right now.